Dear student, this is the next question which I have solved also, because while I am writing, just it is shaking, so the video is coming blur, so that is why I have written some already. So question is, an object of size 7.0 cm is placed at 20 cm in front of a concave mirror. So if this is the concave mirror, in front of the concave mirror we have placed the object which is 27 cm away. So means u has been given minus 27. An object of size 7.0 cm, this is the height of the object, 7 cm. Of focal length 18 cm. So 18 cm is the focal length. Focal length of the concave mirror is this one side. So it will again be minus. So f is minus 18 cm. At what distance from the mirror should a screen be placed? So at what distance from the mirror, where will you place a screen to get the image? So means v you have to find out. Find the size. Size means height of the image also you have to find out. And nature of the image. Nature of the image means magnification also you have to find out. So you will use their mirror formula. 1 upon f is equal to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. All the values you will put there. You will get v as minus 54 cm. This is the value of v. So where will you place the screen? We will place the screen 54 cm in front of the concave mirror. Now for finding out the nature, we will find out the magnification. Magnification formula you are knowing. Magnification is minus v by u. Minus v by u. So it is minus. V is how much? V we have found minus 54. And u is how much? U is minus 27 cm. Minus cancel, so answer 27 2 ja 54, this minus will remain there, so minus 2. So magnification is coming minus 2. First, what does this mean by the minus? Now I am writing here the nature of the image. Let me write it here. Nature. First, minus sign indicates the image is inverted, ulti image, inverted image. Inverted image are always real image. So image is number one, real and inverted image will be formed, first case. Second nature, it is coming 2. 2 is greater than 1. Greater than 1 means height, size of the image is larger. Greater than 1 coming now, so image is enlarged image. So image will be enlarged. And last image will be formed. Now you have to find out the size of the image, HI. For finding out the size of the image, we have the formula M equals to height of image by height of object. M is how much? Minus 2. Put the value. Height of image you have to find out. Height of object is 7 cm. Okay. So HI equals to this, you cross multiply, minus 2 multiply 7. So height of image is minus 14 cm. Minus sign means inverted image. Niche ko banegi, inverted image. And 14 cm, this will be the size. So twice na, because object 7 cm, so 7 to ja 14. So twice bigger. It is twice of the size of the image object. Okay. So this way you will solve this one question. Thank you.